All right, we're here for the draft. Alfonso. Not doing anything, so I might as well. Oops, did not want to do that one. Well, while I'm doing that, I have some PB&J. Sleep, huh? This is an important part of drafting. Is reviewing oh blown out oh blown out man elite okay. I think I've seen enough. I'll wait one more time. Okay. Not doing anything, so okay. I think this is fine. Play last. Okay. Rather annoying. Okay. Yeah, I like it. I don't care. Or don't. Even better. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do that. I'm winning this race, so. Fireball the Runeclaw Bears. That just seems like such a waste. What we got? Something I can fireball. For Pyroclast, I mean better. Nope. Hey, we got land. 3, 4, 5, huh? I guess we can trade that in. Hello? That puts on a really quick clock. I can just block that. You know, I'm okay with attacking for 5. We will block. Okay. That seems weird. Three, four. One short of being able to fireball that. Target that. Okay, I can. Suppose we'll do that. You may or may not mana leak it. I will take it. That's 6-4. You ask. Suppose I can attack. That would put him at what? 5? Or you can play that in Jenga with it. Or you could block with that. That's right. Okay. That kind of sucks. Well, let's do this. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. I am at technically 14. So if he has another giant growth, we lose. Swings in. Go to 3. It's got one card. Hopefully it's not playing. Okay. 3, 4. Okay. Yeah. Alright, so I had a phone call. I have 30 seconds to figure this out. I want to act a treason because he has a bunch of big dudes. I guess this would be best to take out because they're all trampled. Okay. No, that's not right. Cropped maybe? No. Yeah, we'll just go with my gut.